Molality, number of moles absolute dissolved per kilogram of solvent. Here we take, we will take solvent, and 1 kilogram mean 1000 gram. The formula of molality is molality is number of moles of solute divided by kilogram of solvent. The molality is represented by small m. Number of moles, we write here number of moles of solute multiplied by 1 over kg of solvent. We can write this formula in the form of this. As you know, we can write upper formula in the form of this. What is the number of moles of solute? We know that what is the moles. Moles is equal to given mass divided by molecular weight. If you are given 0.6 gram of NaOH, then calculate its moles. Then we write moles is equal to given mass is 0.6 and the molecular weight of sodium hydroxide is 40, that the answer will come x mole. Then number of moles of solute multiplied by 1 over kg of solvent, we will write m is equal to number of moles of solute is equal to mass of solute, given mass of solute or just mass of solute divided by molecular weight multiplied by 1 over kg of solvent. We will use the formula of this. We will use this formula for making molar solution. If we want to prepare 0.1 molar solution of sodium hydroxide in 500 gram, first of all we will put 500 gram into kilogram. I write here 500, we divide 100 from it and we will write here kilogram. Kilo mean 1000, 500 is divided by 1000, 1000 over 1000 is equal to 500 gram, that will cut. That's why when 500 is divided by 1000, that is equal to 0.5 kilogram. Now n, molality is given 0.1 multiplied by, 0.1 is equal to mass of solute is not given, we write here mass of solute divided by molecular weight of sodium hydroxide is 40 multiplied by 1 over kilogram of solvent is 0.5 kilogram, that is given in the question. We will write here mass of solute, then 0.140 and 0.5 will be multiplied from this side, multiplied by 40 multiplied by 0.5, that is equal to 2 gram. We will take a beaker. For molar solution we can use beaker, then for molar solution we can also use flask, and for molar solution we can also use a beaker. We will take 0.5 kilogram or 500 gram of water in it, then we will add 2 gram of NaOH in 500 gram water. 500 gram is equal to 0.5 kilogram of H2O. Then we will shake it by stirrer. When solute will completely dissolve in solvent, we can see it that solution is 0.1 molar of NaOH in 500 gram solvent. By this method we can make the molar solution. If there is sodium chloride, we know the molecular weight of sodium chloride is 58.5. if the value are changed, the same formula is used, we can also find the molar solution of other solute of other concentration.